Police are providing new details about a murder-suicide in West Haven. It happened Wednesday morning inside of a home on Gilbert Street. According to police, a man and a woman were found dead inside of a living room from apparent stab wounds. Investigators say that the couple had just broken up, and the man, 47-year-old Juan Angel Rivera, attacked the 41-year-old female victim before taking his own life. Police are still investigating. Police are also reminding those in need that there are numerous resources and services available for those experiencing abuse and domestic violence in their relationship.